Hi there and welcome to the Py DataLink Basics course. My name is Marta Wojcik. I am a training content specialist at AVEVA and I have the pleasure of being your instructor for this course. This class is aimed at everyone who wants to learn how to use Py DataLink. So if you are a process engineer or plant operator and would like to learn about some key features of Py DataLink, this course is an excellent choice for you. We will teach you how to access your process data in Py DataLink, how to create meaningful reports with your data that can be used later to make some key decisions about your plant performance. During this course, we will assume that you already have a basic knowledge of the Py system. So if you are new to Py, I encourage you to complete the Py system basics course that is available on our learning page for free before you continue with this training. During this course, you will use your own training cloud environment to complete the exercises. So while I am demonstrating some of the functionalities of Py DataLink, I invite you to follow along with me using your training cloud environment. Of course, if you have access to your own data and have Py DataLink installed on your computer, feel free to use your data instead. This will give you an amazing opportunity to leave this training with some great reports that can be used by your organization. In this course, you will see three types of lessons: background, hands-on, and knowledge checks. The background lessons are in form of text or videos and are optional. Their goal is to help you acquire some theoretical knowledge before moving on to the exercises. The hands-on sections are exercises that were designed to show you how to use different functionalities of Py DataLink. They are in form of videos where I walk you through step-by-step solution to each exercise, and I invite you to follow along with me. Each video starts with a short introduction to each function that we will use. The knowledge checks are in form of either additional exercises that will help you practice your new skills or quizzes that will help you solidify new important concepts. Throughout this course, I will link to official documentation and articles where I invite you to go to learn more about each topic. You will walk away with an understanding of powerful features such as searching for data in Py DataLink, bringing current or historical process values into your Microsoft Excel spreadsheet, applying some calculations on the top of your raw data, bringing values to your report at custom intervals, and many more. So welcome to this course, and I hope you will enjoy it.